Jamie Natal, case administrator at Magna Life Settlements, knows firsthand the value of a life settlement option.
Personally, if I would have known about Magna Life Settlements when my dad was diagnosed with terminal cancer, I think that it would have changed a lot for us.
A life settlement is the sale of a life insurance policy to a third party for more than its surrender value. Most life insurance policies are considered assets under federal law, giving the owner the right to sell them.
We offer them the opportunity to go from zero value, a lapsed policy, after years of paying premiums, to a windfall amount.
For insurance and financial advisors looking to offer their clients new opportunities, the life settlement industry is one poised for growth. Licensing and regulation are building confidence with policy owners, and investors can purchase assets untied to bond and stock markets.
Insurance carriers now in 8 states are required to disclose life settlements as an option to their insureds. So if the insured is going to lapse or surrender a policy, it's on the insurance carrier or the financial advisor to disclose that life settlements is an option.